Sam has a carton of milk that holds 1 liter. Let's pour the milk into this measuring jug. We can see that the jug is filled up to the 1000 milliliters mark. It means 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. How many milliliters of milk will 2 1-liter cartons hold? One liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Therefore, 2 liters will be equal to 2000 milliliters. Similarly, 3 liters are equal to 3000 milliliters, 4 liters are equal to 4000 milliliters, and so on.